Dos Santos Oliveira.
Good clean tackle. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment.
To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
Oh, good save, and he's clung onto the ball as well.
And that's a pass that's gone astray, out of play. Herrera. Got a great understanding this team, just look at the passing. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Got it away from the danger. Santos. Herrera.
And here's the shot.
Well blocked.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
For the back heel,
and it didn't work for him.
Not a great, and the own goal, yeah, that's what it is.
Well, it can happen to anybody, that. He's being consoled by his teammates, but he looks devastated.
Well, that own goal has put them behind.
A foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Dos Santos Oliveira got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Well, no opposition pressure at all, and an own goal.
Well, it's one of the biggest gifts any team will get. I can't believe what I've just seen.
Dos Santos Oliveira.
There was a bit of space to play that into.
Well, that is half time, and we've reached it at 2. is the kickoff here for the second half. Well, that's very good positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly with that interception. It's an exhibition,
and shoots!
A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
And he keeps possession with that header. Hernandez! Terrific stop! Now the shot! They've scored! Sensational strike there for the goal.
That's all about anticipation and just snapping up the rebound.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Martinez. And that is now a goal kick. And let's just look at the detail of that, Alan. Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe. Martinez. They've lost the ball. Ah, the goalkeeper makes the save. Gone out for a throw. Hernandez. He's got his shot off now. Off the post. Tries the volley. And it's a goal.
Talk about cool and composed from the lad. No doubt in his mind, and none in mine either.
4-1 is the scoreline. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
That's a great clearance. Well, it's out for a corner. Chance in there off the goalkeeper. There goes the cross. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball. Able to make a good interception. To get into more advanced positions, they're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
Santos.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't...
Shots on here. Hit the post. And it's a goal. They've scored one. This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Keeper is there for him, and he's played it to him. That, for sure, is a goal kick. Suarez. Marvellous tackle. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now. It's crossed it well. Has a go with the volley, and he scores spectacularly. And that's another brilliant shot and another brilliant goal.
Well, they don't come around too often, but as a striker, I know it's a wonderful feeling when you're so confident in front of goal. Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is a knack.
Well, that'll be a throw. He's presented the ball to the opposition. Possession in the midfield area. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here. 9 to go. And back it goes to the keeper. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. It goes to the goalkeeper. Very good tackle. That's a foul, it's a free kick. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That will help ease the pressure. Ortiz. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. Goals for you to enjoy in this game. Final whistle is gone now. 5-2, it's finished. Hernandez! It's a good ball, it could be in. And it's a goal here. It's a penalty here.